One out of two for Sharich. 2.5 remaining in the first quarter, and the Suns with a 6-point lead. Their largest advantage was 11, and they led 13-2. Here's Ingles working with Gobert. Clarkson gets a good look, but it won't fall. Utah 2 for 10 from